New tonight, a Santa Cruz County company has come up with a plan to fight pollution and climate change. They want to replace that annoying styrofoam that's used to pack so many things we buy. Action News 8 reporter Ariana Hasso is live to tell us about Cruz Foam.
Yeah, Dan, it's definitely unique as well. They're replacing it with shrimp, of all things. They hope that it'll help with the environment and the way that goods are packaged around the world.
A lot of what we buy is packed in styrofoam. It's hard to recycle and it's not biodegradable. But a Santa Cruz County firm is looking to replace styrofoam with a biodegradable packing made from shrimp.
We're looking at replacing plastic packaging, specifically expanded polystyrene styrofoam, with our novel technology using chitin, which is the second most abundant biopolymer on the planet. And essentially, we want to get rid of the enormous amount of plastic trash that's going into our ocean every year.
What's chitin? It's the main ingredient in shrimp shells. And Cruz Foam uses it to make biodegradable plastics. CEO John Feltz is also a surfer. That's how he got the idea.
We identified the kind of ridiculous situation where you have surfers in the ocean, a lot of times really eco-conscious environmental people riding around on trash. And when you think about it, that trash is plastic foam.
Feltz says that foam is a major problem, and it's in more things than you might think.
Foam is used in everything. Like I said, it's in surfboards, it's in your cars, it's in construction, it's in your seats, it's in your shoes. So there's a lot of potential for this technology can go beyond just packaging.
And Cruz Foam hopes to make an immediate impact in the fight against climate change.
Just our first customers alone have on the order of nearly 50,000 to 100,000 metric tons of EPS that they use every year. And if we were able to replace that, that would be an enormous impact.
He also says that the use of chitin is endless, and he hopes to expand beyond packaging and make more things biodegradable to help the environment. Dan?
Ariana, thank you.